1285 Windmill Avenue, Colorado Springs, Colorado, 80907. Going to be carrying the sewer lateral at this residence from the 3-inch ABS plastic cleanout and crawl space to City Main. At approximately 9 feet from entry point is going to be the exterior pipe material transition. This transition is going to be from 4-inch cast iron to 4-inch SDR 35 PVC. At approximately 59 feet from entry point, the SDR 35 PVC transitions to ABS plastic. from approximately 80 to 85 feet in the ABS plastic is a minor low spot. This low spot contains 1 inch or less of wastewater at its deepest point and is not an issue at this time. Again, this is between 80 and 85 feet in the ABS plastic. The tap at the city main is approximately 90 feet from entry point. Sewer lateral at this residence is ABS plastic, cast iron, and SDR 35 PVC. During the time of inspection, there was one minor low spot found in the pipeline between approximately 80 to 85 feet, containing 1 inch or less of wastewater at its deepest point. During the time of this inspection, this is not an issue. This is just something to be noted for inspection purposes and to keep an eye out on for any possible future changes during normal clean and reinspection dates of 2 to 3 years. We recommend this for normal line maintenance. Other than that, there are no major issues found during the time of inspection.